that we will see further exercises. Yes. Now students, let's see another example. Now here you can see four dishes are there. Yes, four plates are there. Now you can find yummy yummy laddus are there in this. Yes. Now how many total laddus are there? First of all, let's see that. Okay. Now let's count it. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Means here you can find total of number of laddus. That you can see 12. Means 12 laddus are there. Yes. So there are 12 laddus. So here we write 12 in this blank. Now let's see the next one. There are in dash groups. Now as you can see, four plates are there. Okay, means they are divided into four groups. You sums in table of 4? Yes, 4 nines are. So here it will come 9. Means you can find in each plate. Okay, we will draw 9 bread plates. So let's draw it. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, 9 laddus you can see in one plate. Now next one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now 9 laddus in another plate. Okay, now third plate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, now again in the fourth plate also we will draw. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Means here you can see 9 laddus are there in each plate. Okay, now students, let's see next one. Draw equal parts of 30 chocolates in 5 boxes. How many chocolates are there in each box? The total number of chocolates that you can find 30, and here you can see 5 boxes are there. Now we have to place equally these chocolates in these 5 boxes. So how we will do? First of all, here we will write number of total number of chocolates. Yes, that you can find 30. Now divide by 5 we will do. Now when 30 comes in table of 5? Yes, 5, 6 is up. So here it will come 6. Means 6 chocolates we will place in this 5 boxes. Yes, now let's do it. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, 6 chocolates in one box. Now 6 chocolates in another box. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yes, now 6 chocolates in third box. Let's make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yes, now 6 chocolates in fourth box. Let's make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now last box is remaining, so in that box also we will make 6 chocolates. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So students, understood how to divide this equally in equal boxes? Yes, let us see another exercise. Students, fill in the blanks. Now in this you can see multiplication is also there and division is also there. In division tables works out. Yes, now let us see. 3 4 is 12. Yes, now here you can see in multiplication we have learned these two numbers 3 into 4. You can see these two numbers are called factors. The number to be multiplied is called multiplicand. The number by which it gets multiplied is called multiplier. That you can see this 3. Yes, now the answer which we get is called product. 5s are. So here it will come 5. 6 5s are 30. Now 30 divide by 5. Now when 30 comes in table of 5? Yes, 6 are. 5, 6 are 30. Yes. So let us see next one. 3 divide by 3. Now in division, when any number divide by itself, then what you get? You get 1. Yes. So here it will come 1. Why 1? See. 3 divide by 3. Now 3 ones are 3. We got? Yes. So the answer which we obtained, that is 1. Yes. Now moving to the next one. 4 divide by 4. Yes. So here also it will come 1. Now let us see. 7 divide by 1. Now what you will get? When you will divide, let us see now here. If you will divide 7 by 1. Now when 7 comes in table of 1, 7's are. So here it will come 7. When any number divides by 1, then you will get the number, same number that you are dividing. Okay, that is this 7. So here it will come 7. Understood? Now 12 divide by 1. Yes, here you will get 12 only. Okay, because when you will divide 12 by 1, then 1 12s are 12. You will get, yes. So here also you will get the same number, that is 12. Understood, students, how to do